do this combo. I guess I'm not as worried about distance there, because this is like coast to coast. But really? Okay. Well, I was expecting that to knock down a little bit in front of me, not a launch to wall break consistently, so that's interesting for sure. Make sure I don't think it's next. Okay, well, let's see. So, off the relaunch. Okay, so I definitely dropped that one, but I think that that just won't work. Anyways. Too fast. I have my notes here to check if this can left right save jump. But I'm not sure there's enough stage for this to left right save jump. Oh my god. Yeah, there's not enough stage to cross up on. That's fake as hell and also misses. Results? Not enough screen. from the relaunch. Wall breaks from wherever if I throw that Ender, and that's wild. Yeah, there's no way the spacing works out for that. So, nope. Just take the safe jump. Okay. Good to know. Right, right. Is this a thing? No, okay, it is punishable. Okay, okay. I thought I saw... There's this weird thing that I did to a Faust once where it looked like I baited a YRC and then it was just safe. I must have just mistimed the punish. Okay. No, I guess I might as well... Counter kick goes away real fast. Okay, so not if you have to land first. Got it. Oh, God, that's right. Okay. Right, Ramlethal. Okay, Kalvados is now, like, plus 16 on block and gets her swords back. So the question is, I don't think so, but are there any normals that she can frame trap with into it to try and, like, catch jump or anything to true string with? The only thing I can really think of is, like, sword toss in the corner, but we're gonna find out. Okay. smash this. Yeah, okay. Bar slash. Got it. Okay, so probably just take the 5k TP here. So not close slash. I'm back to hitting the wrong button. Okay. See through. Oh shit, okay, that one catches jump. Oh god, watch out for 6H, got it. Theoretically, there's no way I can smash this, even if I could get it out at this range. God, no.
Strike them down. Help him.
Okay.
Strike them down. Help him.
This might be a less bad situation, to be honest. Has to be rank 5 or 6, I guess. Yeah, that might still be better than the plus 16 guard break. But, I mean, she gets her swords back either way, is the problem. Let me write these moves down real quick. Watch the fuck out for 6H. Calvados catches jump, trades with 2k TP. Is that her only level 4 move? It might be. You know, I swear I know how to do inputs.
Strike them down.
Oh god. Be gone. Well. There's something wrong. Okay, whatever. I'm assuming this is the same situation. Oh no. Wait, is 2H better? Okay. Maybe I was just one frame late on my cancel on the 5H, but wow. Okay. Or on the 6H. I guess let's try 5H? 6H and 2H into combo. Combo is catch the jump. I assume she has a way to. Wow, that's evil.
Strike them down! Combo! Suppressive fire!
I would assume it would have been one of those two. Doesn't Jump Dust do some weird, like, half knock kind of thing, anyways? Oh, I guess not. It's not that plus. Let me check 6P as well. There's no way, but. Oh, right. Actually, I think I tested this. Nope, never mind. I'm wrong. You can't super cancel. Let's see. Fortunately, I am famously bad at this input. That is a small window, okay. Well, let's see. I've already tested the gap here. I am hitting the wrong button. And if this just barely catches jump. There's no way in hell the Kronos catches. So I'm gonna call this myth busted.